October on Sibongile and the Dlaminis. Dlaminis past catches up with her, while Vuma finds comfort in Sibongile's support. Velepi and Dlaminis are determined to turn her dance skills into a career. Jabu exploits a vulnerable Vusi to gather information. Sibongile impresses Mbalenhle. Sipho feels neglected by Velepi. Jabu thinks he has deity on the Dlaminis but gets sidetracked. Vuma's crush gains confidence with a new look. Velepi's social media post accepts Sipho. Pateni prepares for her big ball. Sibongile discovers damaging information. Velepi publicly breaks Vuma's heart. Sibongile faces a dilemma when Jabu reveals his plan to ruin the Dlaminis. Sibongile starts to fall for Vuma, while Dlaminis's lie unravels. Sibongile seeks Kwenzo until a lawyer arrives. Vuma eagerly anticipates his date with Sibongile. Sibongile aims to catch the thief targeting her restaurant. Velepi returns to Xobo. Sibongile constipates Jabu's lawsuit proposal against the Dlaminis. Vuma grows anxious. Jabu's scheme against the Dlaminis progresses. Vuma professes his love for Sibongile. Unaware of Dlaminis's intention to deceive Velepi, Jabu faces suspicions about appear to be one step ahead. Velepi learns shocking news about Dlaminis. Chaos ensues when Jengaye reveals Jabu's true identity. Pateni, unsettled by an unexpected guest, accumulated Velepi finds comfort with Vuma. The Sibalukulu company celebration turns tragic, leading to a crime scene. Kwenzo is in distress. Sibongile's offer heartfelt support to Kwenzo in the hospital. While Sibongile reaches out to Vuma, Kuzwayo makes a declaration while Kwenzo shares his feelings for Sibongile with his family. Jengaye apologizes to Jabu regarding his father's situation. Sibongile and Vuma take a leap of faith. Sibongile realizes that every action has consequences. The friendship between Nelisiwe and Gcina develops. Kuzwayo discovers that Sibongile can only offer him friendship. Sibongile and the Dlaminis airs on Zanzi Wethu from Mondays to Wednesdays at 6:30 rather.